Welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Mass Effect 2. So, last mission, we picked up Samara. This time, we are going to go get Thane. We're still on Ilium. We're still doing that. What I did was... Why am I all the way out here? What I did was... talk to all of the people, like all of my crew team, to get their loyalty missions unlocked. So we're gonna do that after we pick up Thane and we handle these missions here on Ilium. So hopefully we can knock out more than one thing here in one video. And then we'll go to T'Chaka, handle Grunt and Morden's loyalty missions. We still have Garrus's, Miranda's, Jacob's, and Jack's loyalty mission to do. So this one is Thane's, this one is Tali's, so we still have to pick up Thane, we still have to pick up Tali. And I can't tell if this last one is going to be, Ashley or not, the one in between these two. Let's see. I think I want to use Jack in one mission. And then maybe Grunt. Yeah, we'll use Grunt. I have eight squad points. I still don't know what to put his. So I'm using a lot of the shockwave and the inferno grenade. So we'll use that. So this, yeah, we'll use these two. I haven't used Jack at all, so we'll put one in Shockwave. And then Subject Zero. And then he's good. Okay. And then as far as weapons go, the Eviscerator Shotgun. And then the Hand Cannon. Okay.
Sources indicate you were in a warehouse recently. Did you by any chance forward a questionable shipping note to a Mr. Thax?
It looked suspicious, so I passed it on.
I'm a representative for Mr. Thax. He's very grateful to you. Please accept this as a gift for bringing the shipping irregularities to his attention.
It was my pleasure.
Have a pleasant day.
That was the nicest Krogan I've ever seen.
I'm unable to find much information about Thane Krios. He is understandably difficult to locate. Your former teammate, Liara Tassoni, may have more information. Her office overlooks the trading floor.
Okay, so we've already picked up the info on... Okay, that's complete. Layer of the ship. Speak to Liara. Hack security nodes. Okay, so we gotta hack the security nodes. Trying to find... Oh, the assassin. Cargo transfer level. Okay. So we've already talked to Liara about that. So we gotta get downstairs.
25. Sell at 25.
No. Lots of money here. Soft people who'd make good victims.
You're picking the fat and slow from the herd. Where's the fun in that?
Depends on what you're after.
And I do believe this hacking node was down here.
Listen, I know the data is vital to the Kurosa family. Hassana Dantius didn't give us time to pack.
Maybe not. Okay. Maybe it was in the transportation spot.
Serena?
Who wants to know?
Name Shepard. Liara Tassoni said you might have information on Thane Krios.
Tana, cover for me. Over here. Yeah, I know who Thane Krios is. I might have passed him some information, but I didn't hire him. What do you want to know?
Maybe you could help me find him?
I can tell you, but you won't stop him. When he contacted me, I checked up on him. The man never gives up on a job. I ran security for Nasana Dantius. Then I found out she was having people killed to cover up her dirty secrets. She fired me when I confronted her. Her loss. I might have been good enough to stop Thane from taking her down.
Just tell me where I can find Thane.
The Dantius Towers. Penthouse level of Tower 1. There's a second tower, still under construction. If Thane is smart, he'll go in from there.
It doesn't sound like Nasana's just gonna let me in.
She's as smart as she is paranoid. No one's getting in or out of there without a fight. I can get you in, but you'll only get one shot. You'd better be ready.
I'm ready now.
That's what I like to hear. We'll go tonight, as soon as the shift workers clear out of Tower 2.
Well, that was easy, I guess, right? I'm wondering if I have to do a loyalty mission for Samara and for Thane when I get them. I do want to use Jack, and I want to use Grunt. I want to make sure that they're tip-top for our loyalty missions with them. I also want to make sure I use Miranda, because I haven't used Miranda or Jacob since I first got them, so...
The towers are heavily guarded, and you'll find more resistance closer to the penthouse. So, this assassin, you planning to stop him?
I'm just here to make sure he survives.
There they are, the Dantius Towers. You'll have to get up to the second tower and cross the bridge to the penthouse. Her mercs will fight you every step, but it's your best chance.
Why don't we just save time and take the shuttle up?
She's got mercs with rockets just waiting for you to try. You get maybe halfway up before they shot you down. Besides, your assassin won't go in that way. Best to go in low.
Any last-minute tips about the towers?
The Eclipse mercs will be well fortified by now, and they won't want to disappoint Nasana. There's no automated defenses or traps, just focus on anything moving.
All right. Let's do this.
Hold on. Too long. They'll be here to greet you soon enough. Good luck, Shepard.
I'm not the one y'all want, but okay. Shepard was eating those shots. Alright. I'm guessing we want to go... Well, they came out from this way. Can I go this way? Oh my gosh. Well, I guess I deserve that. I was trying to be quick. I think that might have been the first one I failed.
You're still alive?
I can't feel my legs. chest is killing me.
Who did this to you, and why?
We're just night workers. Nasana sent them after us. She sent the mechs to round us up, but we didn't hear. They just started shooting.
They just attacked you?
Yes. They were too slow. It was horrible. Everyone screaming. The mechs said there was no time. Nasana wanted us out of the way immediately. Then the dogs.
Here. That should ease the pain and keep you alive until help arrives.
He doesn't know where the assassin is.
Take your time.
I think I'm better. Find the other workers. Help them.
I'll do what I can.
Thank you.
Let's get moving.
I love it. That is so funny. Oh my gosh, where are these dogs coming from? To say this game is definitely longer than Mass Effect 1. And I want to make sure that I can get as much as I can done before we hit Mass Effect 3. Like, I want to make sure that we're set up for Mass Effect 3. So that's kind of why I want to take the time to do the loyalty missions as well. I want to make sure we're good and ready. Right, so there's a door there. I don't think there's anything over
here. Yeah, right on your ass.
Ooh, that hurt. My gosh. I mean, I think we're making good progress here. Okay, I don't see... I see the door there. There's a door here. Is there anything down here? Oh! A sniper rifle. And then a security. Alright, let's try not to blow this one. Oh, no, not that one. This one, and then one more would be this one. All right. I like that we've got a new sniper rifle. I definitely needed a new one for Garrus, and I'm glad we got it before we did his mission. All right, so these two, this one, and then that one.
Please don't kill us. We'll go. We'll go.
Hey, look. They're not Eclipse. You're here to help us, right?
It's one reason I'm here. Come on out. It's safe enough.
Thank you. We are in your debt.
Maybe you can help me. I'm looking for someone, not a merc. He's on his own.
Well, whoever sealed us in here.
When he found us, I thought we were dead. But he just closed the door and locked us in.
This assassin lacks commitment.
Assassin?
Here for Nasana, I bet. She's got it coming. You treat people like this, it always comes back to bite you in the ass.
I need to get to Nasana's penthouse. What's the quickest way?
Cargo elevator is the only way up right now.
They're still working up top. Watch your step. Some of the walls aren't in, and it's a long way down.
Ooh.
Cold, too. I hate working up there.
I wouldn't stay here too long. It should be safe down on the lower floors.
I was just thinking the same thing. Let's go, everybody!
Thank you. And tell your assassin to aim for her head. Because she doesn't have a heart.
Get moving!
Alright. Med kit and locker. Nice. Okay.
Just stand here and wait for them? I like a straight fight, but...
We should get behind... stuff.
Ebony, have a pleasant day.
They're right ahead of us!
We're in combat room!
Damn, lost shield.
Oh, that hurt. Oh, what?! Wow. Okay. Okay. I mean, yeah, that's fair. I kind of had that coming. Definitely should have moved. Try that one more time.
Stand here and wait for them. I like a straight fight, but
we should get behind stuff.
Ebony, have a pleasant day.
Faster. Yeah, right on your ass.
Yep. That was way smarter. I totally forgot that I can kind of like direct them where to go.
Don't worry. My team's always ready to go. I don't know where he is. Not yet. Don't worry about it. We don't need any reinforcements. I'll take care of it. It's under control. I'll go down there myself.
Turn around. Very slow. Seen the assassin?
Why are you looking for him? You're not one of Nassana's mercs. Who are you?
Answer my questions and I'll let you go.
Look, pal. Even if I knew where he was, I wouldn't tell you.
Not the answer I was looking for.
Nope.
I've got nothing more to say to you. If you shoot me, my...
Oh, that's,
How about goodbye?
That's a very long way down.
Damn. I could take notes from you, Shepard.
I really just wanted to see if he would knock him through. He did not disappoint. This looks bad.
What do you mean?
We've got reports of him on multiple levels. We think he's traveling through the ducts.
I'm not paying you to think.
I forgot those things explode on you.
I'll put them down.
Jeez. Need ammo. Here we go.
The sunlight, please give me a report. It's about time. What's going on down there?
I'm afraid your men aren't able to respond, Nassana.
Damn it.
All right, going up. Need this element zero.
Rerouting power.
Ah! Oh my gosh. Oh man, that's hilarious. Wait. What was that? Submachine gun. Nice. PDA. I could use that money. This one. This one. And this one. Nice. He just launches them across the bridge. Oh my gosh. I hope that saves into a clip.
What the hell are you waiting for? Just kill them!
That thing's taking a lot of bullets.
Nothing can stop me.
On the ground now.
Wait a minute. I put a lot of rounds into those things and they did not go down. Shields on.
Impact shot.
Weakening their integrity.
Oh, what a shot.
Worthless.
I love it. I definitely thought the warp would get her, but it didn't.
Wait. Before you kill me, just tell me who hired you.
I'm not an assassin, Nasana. But I am looking for one.
You break in here and decimate my security just to find the person who's here to kill me. What are you playing at, Shepard?
What?
I heard something.
Damn it. Check the other entrances.
You stay put.
When I'm finished dealing with this nuisance, you and I are going to...
Nice entrance.
I was hoping to talk to you.
I apologize, but prayers for the wicked must not be forsaken.
certainly was wicked.
Not for her. For me. The measure of an individual can be difficult to discern by actions alone. Take you, for instance. All this destruction, chaos. I was curious to see how far you'd go to find me. Well, here I am.
How did you know I was coming at all?
I didn't. Not until you marched in the front door and started shooting. Nasana had become paranoid. You saw the strength of her guard force. She believed one of her sisters would kill her. You were a valuable distraction.
Let's cut to the chase. I need you for a mission.
Indeed.
You're familiar with the Collectors?
By reputation.
They're abducting entire human colonies. Freedom's Progress was their handiwork.
I see.
We're going after them.
Attacking the Collectors would require passing through the Omega-4 relay. No ship has ever returned from doing so.
They told me it was impossible to get to Ilos, too.
A fair point. You built a career on performing the impossible. This was to be my last job. I'm dying. Low survival odds don't concern me. The abduction of your colonists does.
You're dying. Are you contagious? How long do you have?
If you're interested, we can discuss it on your ship. The problem isn't contagious, and it won't affect my work.
I hadn't heard that. Is there anything I can do?
Giving me this opportunity is enough. The universe is a dark place. I'm trying to make it brighter before I die. Many innocents died today. I wasn't fast enough, and they suffered. I must atone for that. I will work for you, Shepard. No charge.
All right. So we got Thane. We got Samara. I think we need to finish up some stuff here with Liara. But after that, I'm going to see what that's about. Like, I might not even record that. It might just be, like, turning stuff in or something like that. But if that's all it is, then I'll do that off camera. And then we'll go straight to handle the Krogan stuff first on T'Chanka. That's the next area that I was kind of wanting to go to. But let's take a look at the recap of what we did here. So we got Thane. We got a new sniper rifle, yay. Got some submachine gun damage, some credits, and that's about it. So thank you guys so much for dropping in. I appreciate all of the love and support. If you guys have any questions, comments, concerns, tips, tricks, please drop them in the comments. Let me know. Also, I've started posting my Twitter handle and my Facebook page. So if you guys want to go to there, follow me on there and maybe request any or messages or anything like that. That's also a place that you can go to as well. This is the week of Christmas. So I hope you guys are having a great holiday and be safe out there. We're going to jump off of this video and we'll see you in the next one, guys. Take care. Have a great week. Bye.